case briefs, and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for.
In 1985, the Supreme Court of Georgia heard the Citizens and Southern National Bank v. Haskins case, which centered around the duties and responsibilities of a trustee in managing a trust. At the heart of the dispute was a trust established in 1975 by Arthur Haskins to provide income equally to his five children and their descendants. The court found in favor of the plaintiffs, stating that there was evidence supporting their allegations and awarded damages for bond losses. Due to the co-trustees' failure to agree on any allocation for 9 years, the court also ordered an immediate allocation of money to income beneficiaries. As a result of the ruling, CSNB and two co-trustees were removed from their positions, leaving two remaining trustees to manage the trust. The court determined that the trustee had breached its duties and was not entitled to all claimed fees. However, the plaintiff was not granted attorney fees and expenses. The judgment was affirmed unanimously, with the lower court found to not be in error.
Case briefs and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for. Visit lsd.law, elevate your mind. Leave the stress of class.